I think Mr. Lee Sang-yeol, he's a treasure of Japanese film industry, I think. Then, you know, just really, I'm really proud to bring this film and then to Tron International Film Festival. And then I'm really proud also proud of work with him, but not easy, not enjoying, because, you know, he always tried to shooting tough, so tough shooting, but result is great. And all of actors and actress trusted him. And yeah, maybe I will try next more and more. You know, The Unforgiven was really tough movie. And in a winter, in Hokkaido, it's the same atmosphere of Toronto or something. Then it's heavy snow and cold and really tough location. But I could feel something, very good feeling as an actor. And after we work, we finished the last film, Unforgiven, I told him, I would take any role if there was anything I can do to help. And he knows, yeah. And then while I was preparing for The King and I on the Broadway musical maybe a couple years ago, he brought me two long books. And then he said, yeah, this is what I want to do next. And then I started reading, and then it's a really tough story. And but without healing my role, and then as I was reading, I was at loss, because he was really challenging himself to yet another topic. Another difficult topic, and then, I had no hesitation to jump on board his ship, yeah.
In this movie, my role was about a man who has, with his daughter, a very long history, and it's as if they have sort of put the wrong button on from the beginning, and so also I am playing a role where the man is not taking action. He's a passive man about the problem with his daughter. And all the roles that I've been given so far, really, in my actor's career is been straightforward, very righteous, strong characters. And so everything was reverse for this role. It was a very complex role. So I felt that I was being challenged by Director Lee in playing this role. So I think that that was really what attracted me to this role. And I wanted to see if there was, within myself personally, that kind of aspect to my character. And I wanted to find that out.